So now we know that Sherman Tech is behind all of this. But why?
According to my research, Sherman Tech is using all of that land to build giant antennas. I wonder what they could be for.
Well, there's only one place we'll find the answer to that. Sherman Tech headquarters. I've already called Sherman Tech and arranged for us to get on a tour of their facilities.
While Freddy Daphne and I are taking the tour, Shaggy and Scooby will sneak off and look for...
the refrigeria?
No, clues. Specifically, clues about antennas.
Like there could be antennas in the cafeteria.
Oh, brother.
Welcome to Sherman Tech.
Do you think we'll be able to meet Mr. Sherman?
Mr. Sherman is a busy man.
No, no, not that busy.
Mr. Sherman, it's an honor.
May I introduce my chief scientific officer, Selena Drake?
We're currently working on some exciting new technology. Perhaps you'd like to see it.
Of course! Especially if it involves low-frequency electromagnetic waves.
Yes, they're our favorites.
Well, why don't we start?
All right, you two. Now try to find as many clues as you can.
Don't leave this area.
I found a clue.
Better show it to Velma. Like I don't feel any more secure.
Any donuts left, guys?
Not anymore.
Stay out of restricted area. Have a nice day.
You too.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think this will work? I sure hope so, Scoob.
Anything I can help with, sir?
Everything's groovy. I mean, fine.
Good morning, professors.
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, now let's try to get by unnoticed. A clue! Like maybe it's about those strange antennas. Is that you, Scoob? I hardly recognized you. Like, stay close to me, Scoob!
They have? Perfect. No, let them go on. We'll take care of it. As we speak, your friends are bringing the Tome of Doom back to its rightful owner. Me.
Zoinks! Like, I guess we can only go forward now.
Yeah, forward.
Thank you. tools in the lab. I think I heard something.
Stop!
Raggy, a robot!
Raggy!
Scooby-Doo!
Access denied.
Access denied.
You go in, Scoob. I'll wait here for you.
Raggy, a robot! I hope this works! I don't think so!
Raggy, where are you?
Raggy? Not without Raggy! Raggy! Where's Cody Doo? I can't see him!
Access denied. Repeat. Intrusion alert. Intrusion alert. Repeat. Intrusion alert. Intrusion alert. Repeat.
Raggy! Scooby-Doo!
Access denied.
Why, come back quickly, Scoob! And bring me back a sandwich, would you?
Access granted.
Raggy!
Scoob! Like I was so scared! I almost lost my appetite. Almost. Okay, now let's try to get by unnoticed.
Thank you.
like Dead Man Running.
Ready to go, Maggie. I found a clue.
Better show it to Velma.
Oh, hi guys. Listen, I really need to take a break. Think you can cover for me?
Sure, but...
Great. Here, take my keycard.
Like, take all the time you need. Scoob.
Who's there?
Robo!
You! Stay right there! Got you now!
Access granted.
Raggy! Look!
Daphne! Fred! Velma! Boy, are we glad to see you guys! Guys?
I'm afraid they can't hear you.
Huh?
They're under our control now.
Like, what are you saying?
My greatest invention. Behold, a mind-altering alpha wave modulator. Ugh, it's a mind-control device.
Oh!
Antenna have been placed throughout the country. Soon we will use them to make everyone buy our products. We'll destroy the competition. Selena, how about a demonstration for our new friends?
Delighted to.
Like it's all right. Really, like we already had some alpha waves on the way over. Right, Scoob?
Yeah.
Selena, what's going on?
I don't understand. Their simple minds must be immune somehow.
It doesn't matter. Meddling kids, rid us of these fools.
Rodmo!
Come on, Scoob! We've gotta find a way to turn off that machine!
Working.
Like one more to go, Scoob.
Must scare Scooby.
Guys were mind-controlled by that Sherman guy!
So, the giant antennas were for amplifying alpha-wave modulations. Or in layman's terms, mind control. Ingenious!
Enough! Seize them!
No.
You'll rue the day you messed with... What did you say?
I said no.
Just who do you think you are?
Mr. Dinsdale?
That special agent Dinsdale. If you don't mind.
Jinkies! All this time I thought you were just my local librarian.
What, I can't have a second job? Travis Sherman, you are under arrest for fraud, conspiracy, and book tampering.
I don't understand.
Like, is the book overdue?
It's quite simple, you guys. Agent Dinsdale was investigating the peculiar land acquisitions at Greenwood Development, but he couldn't get a good lead. So he let us have a go at it and kept tabs on us the whole time.
Sharp as ever, Miss Dinkley. I'm sorry I had to lead you on like this, but Sherman was just too big to touch without solid evidence.
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it hadn't been...
Sherman! You fool! You should have let me deal with those kids when I had the chance!
Don't let her get away!
Let's see how you meddling kids handle this!
Interesting.
What is it?
I haven't a clue.
Thank you.
is over this. Like Dead Man Running. One less zombie to worry about. Zombie! One less
Like I'm a ghost wrangler! Get it?
Let's get out of here!
any sign of Selena Drake?
There she is, up on the roof.
Let it go, Selena. It's over.
My dear Travis, did you really believe I got you into this in order to sell VCRs? There's only one goal worthy of my genius. With the Alpha Wave Modulator, I shall rule the world!
She's completely mad!
Well, duh. Prepare to face the Tome of Doom's most powerful spirit. Oh, King of Fire, share my vengeance!
You guys go and catch the fire ghost's attention. I'll try to reverse the antenna's polarity and make it rain.
Ghost of fire! Defeat those meddling kids!
Like this!
No! Stand a chance! Meddling kids.
Shaggy, Scooby, I want to thank you both for your help. We couldn't have done it without you.
Like it wasn't easy, you know. We've been attacked by ghosts, shadows, mummies,
zombies.
Aw. Would some Scooby Snacks make it all better?
Scooby Snacks!
How did you...
I did my homework.
Hey! What gives?
Using the Tome of Doom to snatch away snacks.
Now that's one for the books.
Gooby gooby doo!
Yeah.